Hi, hello dear students, how are you? I hope you are doing great. This is Lakshmi. Welcome to my channel Maths Super Tips and Tricks. In this channel, I'm going to teach the various levels of examinations regarding the maths objective type. I'm using the super tips and tricks. Those are mostly helpful to you for your competitive level of examinations to crack the solution within fraction of seconds. So today's video is one of the special video that is on the special topic, especially for JE Mains point of view. Already I did one lecture on this topic. Very, very interesting, very important topic. Compulsory one or two questions will come from this topic. Simple topics, one or two questions will come in final JE Mains. What is that topic? Can you guess? Yes, already I did one lecture. If you are watching that lecture, you can get the idea about that topic is known as sequences and a series. As a lecture one already I did, now lecture two I'm going to start. Okay, what are the sequences series? I explained in that lecture one, and there will be four types of the series. Those are simply AP, GP, AGP, HP. In lecture one already discussed AP series means arithmetic progression. I discussed. So if you not yet watched that video till now, please watch that video, because it's a very, very, very important. That link is there in the description, or maybe you can collect by click the I button on the top corner of the video. Okay, so now without delay, let's get start this today's topic. Right, I'm going to explain the GP, HP, AGP in this lecture 2. Already I did lecture 1, I already said to you. So in lecture 2, what I'm going to cover: GP means geometric progression, AGP means arithmetic geometric progression, and HP, harmonic progression, you have to know. And what are its properties, what are the tips and tricks you can collect, already written here, you can collect one by one. So if you have any doubts, just can put a comment, definitely I will rectify your doubt. Is it clear? Now we can come to the GP series. Geometric progression series, general series, is in the form of A, AR, AR square, and so on. A r power n minus 1. Here A is simply known as first term, and R, this R is nothing but common ratio. This R common ratio can collect the ratio from second term to first term, maybe third term to second term. These terms we can take in as, suppose if take A1, A2, A3, these are A1, A2, A3, and so on AN. If you take, how can you find out common ratio? A2 by A1 or A3 by A2? And so on. Clear? So that ratio is equal, then only the series is simply GP series. And from this we can observe that nth term in GP series is A into R power n minus 1, and also Sn. Sn in the sense, Sn means sum of the n terms in GP. There will be two formulas, that is A of R power n minus 1 by R minus 1, where R is greater than 1. When R is less than 1, we can choose this one. And also in case of GP series, it plays very, very important role, that is S infinity. S infinity means sum of the infinite terms in GP, that is A by 1 minus R. Okay, generally we can choose the GP series like this. Sometimes for our convenience, we can choose the selection of 3 terms, maybe 4 terms, 5 terms maximum. According to this property, we have to choose. For easiness purpose, we can choose. Calculation purpose, we can choose. If there will be 3 terms in GP, we can choose it as A by R, A, AR. If there will be 4 terms, we can choose it as A by R cube, A by R, AR, AR cube. And there will be 5 terms, A by R square, A by R, A, AR, AR square, you can choose. These easily can remember. I will give one hint to you. In case of the odd number of terms like this, 3 terms, 5 terms, it will start middle term is A, with the common ratio R, that is A, next R, R, A by R, A by R. In case of even number of terms, like 4 term even number, in case of even number of terms, 2 middle terms, those are R, A by R. Then we can take the common ratio is R square, like A R square. A R, after that A R cube we can take, here A by R, before that we can take A by R cube. Their common ratio is R square. Like that, we have to remember how can you choose it. Why you are choosing like this? Why you are choosing like this? for calculation purpose, easiness purpose, you can choose. Clear? And there will be numbers from A and B. In between, some terms are there in that series, the GP series. Those terms in between first term and last term are known as GMs. GM means geometric mean. So, what are the relations of geometric means? What are the symbols? GM, suppose G1, G2, G3 and so on, GN, B, N GMs between A and B. Then, what is R? We can find out common ratio by using this formula, that is B by A overall power 1 by N plus 1. To find out the common ratio, we can use this formula. Okay, what is A here? First term and B is a last term. In between the G1, G2, G3 are N GMs. Clear? And we can collect the product of those GMs also. Product of them, that is G1, G2, G3 up to GN is equals to square root of AB whole power N. These are the related under the GMs. So, very, very important GP series. AP, GP are most important, somewhat AGP. HP, rare cases you will ask. Okay, even they have to know what are the properties. Right? Is it clear? Now, we can come to the next properties. The properties, what properties are applicable for GP series you have to know. For them, usually you can apply for the questions by using them. Okay? Come to the property one. Suppose there will be A1, A2 up to ANB. Series is in GP. Then, if you multiply here, there will be A1, A2, AN be the sum n terms in GP. What is this result? Each term, A1 is multiplied with some K, A2 is multiplied with K, and some AN is also multiplied with K, where K is a fixed value. If each term is multiplied with a fixed value, then the resultant series also in GP series. Clear? Same way, if you take the division also, it will be in the GP series. If we raise the power K also, the resultant is in GP series. Like A1 power K, A2 power K, and so on. An power k will be GP. So these are the basic properties which are applicable to GP series. Clear? Now we can come across the AGP series. AGP means what? Arithmetic geometric progression. There will be combination of AP series as well as GP series. That is called as AGP series. Here it is in the form of, you know that clearly, A plus D, A plus 2D. These are indicators in AP series. And A into 1 we can add 1 R, R square. We can take it as a GP series. That's why this series is in the form of A plus DR, A plus 2D R square and so on. This is a series, AGP series. That means arithmetic geometric progression. Clear? And in case of AGP series, mainly S infinity is important. S infinity means sum of infinite terms in AGP series. We can collect by this tip. That is A by 1 minus R plus DR by 1 minus R whole square. Clear? This is a major property about AGP. Now, can come across the HP. HP means what? Harmonic progression. Simply, what are maybe rules applicable to AP? That rules only applicable to HP also, because HP is a reciprocal of AP. Reciprocal means reverse series of AP. Suppose if A, H1, H2 and so on, HN be in a HP series, what are its reciprocal? 1 by A, 1 by H1, 1 by H2, up to 1 by HN, 1 by B means in AP series. Means what? If given series in HP, we can collect in AP, then what are the properties? What are the rules and regulations? What are the tips and tricks? What are the calculations part in AP? Same we can apply. Okay? HP means reciprocal of AP. And you know, I said already, GMs. These H1, H2, H3, etc. HN known as HMs. Means arithmetic main. Sorry, harmonic mains. H1, H2 up to HN are harmonic mains. These are the geometric means, these are harmonic means, and in lecture 1 already discussed about the AMs, means arithmetic means. AM is denoted as A, GM is denoted as a short form G, and HM is denoted as short form H. What is the relation between the A, G, H? That is a AM, GM, HM, we can denote it as A, G, H. What is the relation between them simply? G square is AH and A is always greater than or equals to G. G square is AH means what? A, G, H again is entropy series. So just to, how to recollect what is the relation between them. These are the basic tips and tricks you have to know about GP, AGP, HP series. When the questions start, there will be some easy methods also I'm going to teach. So that is most helpful to you for your preparation purpose and focus in your final examination of JEE Mains. Is it clear? So now we'll start the questions without wasting the time, right? If you want, you can take the screenshot. I will be side 2 minutes. Right, look at the questions one by one. Question number one, the third term of GP is 4. Third term of GP is given as 4. What is asking? Then the product of the first 5 terms. You know, I have given the selection of terms, 3 terms, 4 terms, 5 terms. First 5 terms, how can you take? We can take it as A by R square, A by R, A, R. Yeah, R square. I said like this you have to take. We can start middle one is A. Then we remaining this side and that side 4 terms by the common difference R you have to take. Right. In this one what is given? Third term is given. Third term is 1, 2, 3. That is indirectly A is given as 4. A is given as 4. Then what is asking? Product of all of them. What is product? A into A into A power 5. A into A into A into AR, AR square, A power 5. And here R square into R, R cube. Here R into R square is R cube, gets cancelled. Indirectly A power 5 is asking. A power 5 is how much? 4 power 5. 4 power 5 we can write 1024 like this. That's it. By assumption of 5 selection of the terms in GP, it's very easy for you. Okay, like that we have to choose a selection, right? Now, we can come to the question number 2. In a GP, the first term is 3. So, what is given that? First term is 3. That is, A is a 3 hard taken. Right? And nth term is 96. Nth term is Tn. That is, A into R power n minus 1 is equals to 96. You have to recollect the tips. And the sum of the n terms is, means Sn is given. Sn is 189. I am using the formula A into R power n minus 1 by R minus 1. Two formulas are given. You can choose any one of them. Is a 189. Like this, we can collect this data. Three equations are there. A is 3 is there. Nth term A R power n minus 1 is there. 96. And sum of nth terms is there. 189. Now, what is asking? Then the common ratio. Finally, you have to find out R. To find out R, already you know A is already here. A is a 3. We can substitute here. What happened? 3 into R power n minus 1 is equals to 96. 3 cancel here. 3 R power n minus 1 is equals to 96 divided by 3 means 3 3s, 3 2s, right? R power n minus 1 is equals to 32. Right. What is the R power n? R power n by R we can write now. This is R power n minus 1 we can add. R power n by R is equals to 32. Now again this will be R power n is equals to 32 R, right? This one you can substitute is in, suppose if you take this is 1, we can substitute in place of R power n 32 R and A 3 in 1. What happened here? 3 into R power n is 32 R with minus 1 upon by R minus 1 is equals to 189. Okay, we can calculate easily by taking the calculation again. 3 will be cancelled here. 3, 6, 3, 3s, right? By taking the cross multiplication, 32R minus 1 is equals to 63R minus 63, right? This is, we can rewrite, 62 is equals to, how much is 62? Plus 63, with minus 1 plus 62. Here 63 minus 32. 63 minus 32 R, right? That is 62 is equals to, this is 21, right? Yes, 31 will be, 31 R. Therefore, what is R value? 62 by 31 will be 2, right? Clear? Here, what is given data? You have to read carefully question. What is given data? You have to choose, and we can find out R by eliminating the A and N, right? Now, can come to the question number 3. Is it clear? Shall I? Yes, I will remove it. Right. Come to the question number 3. What is given? If 8 GMs inserted between 2 and 3. How many GMs are inserted? 8 GMs inserted between the 2 and 3. Means what? You can take the 2, 3 values. 2 and 3 means 2 numbers. We can take 2, A is a 2 and B is a 3. How many GMs are inserted? 8 GMs. Therefore, G1, G2 up to G8 inserted between the 2 and 3. Then the product of 8 GMs. What are given tip? G1, G2, G3 up to Gn is equals to square root of AB whole power n is given. Okay. In place of n, what is here? 8. That means G1, G2, G3, G8 is AB. That is 2, 3, 6. Root 6 whole power n is 8. Root 6 whole power 8, we can add 6 power 4. 6 power 4 is 1296. Like this, we can find out product of 8 GMs. That's it. You have to use the tip. What the tip I used? Product of all n GMs is root over AB whole power n. Is it clear? Now, come to the question number 4. What is there here between 4 and 2916? 2n plus 1 GMs are inserted. Here like 8 GMs between 2 and 3. Between the 4 and 2916, there will be how many GMs are inserted? 2n plus 1 GMs are inserted. Then the n plus 1th GM is asking n plus 1th GM. If you take the like this, here there will be only 8 GMs directly we can take. But here 2n plus 1 GMs we have to calculate, and n in which from that we can find out n plus 1th term. If you take all those steps, it takes too much time. Instead of that one, just a simple way, easy way, I'm going to do how it is. You see, for our convenience, shall I take n is equals to 1? You know, induction method I am doing. Okay, n is equals to 1. If you take, how many GMs are inserted? 2 into 1, 3. 3 GMs inserted indirectly. Okay, you know, to find out the all GMs, we can find out R value. There will be tip I have given to you. There are the n GMs inserted between A and B. R is what? B by A whole power 1 by n plus 1. Given this tip, we have to collect it. Here B is 2196, A is 4. We can substitute here 2916 by 4 overall power. What is given? Taken n, n value is taken as 1. Therefore, this is whole power 1 by 1 plus 1, 2. It will be cancelled. 4 7s 28, then 4 2s 8, then 4 9s 36, whole power 1 by 2 means square root. 2916 divided by 4 is 729. What is your square root? Square root of 729 is 27. Clear? We got the R value. Now, which GM is asking? N plus 1th GM. What is the n I have taken? 1. Means what? We want the n plus 1th GM means what? We want the G2 we want. Second GM. What is the first GM here already? A. Second GM is indirectly AR. Second GM is indirectly AR. You know series of GM. GP series A, AR, AR square have taken. First term is already 4. Then next term is, second one is G2 is AR. G2 means AR square will come. Right? What is the series? A, AR, AR square, and so on. A, there will be G1, G2 inserted here. I mean, G2 is indirectly A R square. That will be, A is a 3. R square is 27 whole square. Okay, from this you can calculate the second GM. Clear? This is a simple way I did without using the direct process. Collect the solution easily. Look at the question number 5 and 6, which are given mains 2019. You know, this chapter is exclusively mains, what I'm going to teach. So this is given 2019, it is also given in 2019. What are the questions? Simple questions are given which are depends upon GP series. Question number 5, can look at here. First of all, let A1, A2, A10 be a GP series. There will be 10 terms A1 to A10 in GP. And given that A3 by A1 ratio is given as 25. Now he is asking the A9 by A5. Means ratio of 9th and 5th term he is asking. But that simply you have to, I have given options also. You know, there will be up to 9 terms. We cannot assume like selection of terms, just general series only you can take. What is A3? You know, this is a A, R, R square, like that you can choose. A3 means what? A, R square by A1 is A, is given as 25. Clear? From this you can cancel out the A, R square will be 25. R is equals to plus or minus 5 you can think, but ratio is always positive. Just we can take only 5, enough. Okay, R is a 5. Now, what we want? We want A9 by A5. What is A9? That is a R power 8 upon A5 is a R power 4. You know, nth term in GP have given as A into R power N minus 1. Here N is a 9, 9 minus 1 is 8. Here 5, 5 minus 1 is 4. R, A cancel. R power 8 by R power 4 is R power 4. What is R we got? 5. 5 power 4. 5 power 4 you can expand actually. But according to the options, it is given as it is. No need to worry about the expansion. That will be the first option. Clear? Very simple question. Is given that only 10 terms in GP and ratio of 2 terms is given, then we can find out the ratio of another 2 terms. That's it. Clear? Now we can come to the next question. The sum of an infinite GP with the positive numbers. Sum of infinite GP is given is 3. Means what? S infinity is given as 3. So I said to you, always I'm saying the same word. While reading the question, be careful. You have to read the question sentence by sentence. You can understand easily. Is given that sum of the infinite terms in GP, you know, S infinity is given as 3. Right? And then, and sum of the cubes of its terms is 27 by 19. Sum of the cubes means, so suppose the terms if you take A, R, R square and so on. So this is a sum of infinite terms formula. A by 1 minus R is a 3 is given as a equation 1 we can take. And what is its cubes? A cube R cube, A cube R power 4, R power 6, etc. So for this infinity is a S infinity for this series after taking the power of 3 will be given as 27 by 19. Clear? Now, S infinity means what is the sum of the cubes of the series is A will be A cube and R will be R cube. Here R is R only, but here we can, for this case, we can take R is R cube, means what? A cube by 1 minus R cube is given indirectly 27 by 19. Okay, we can find out what? Then the common ratio. Finally, we can find out common ratio. Means we want to eliminate the A value. You know, equation 1, equation 2, shall I solve like this? Solve 1 and 3. 1, 3, 1, 2. 1, I am taking the cube, A cube by 1 minus R whole cube. Is equals to 3 cube is 27. Now it is taken as equation 3. To eliminate the A cube, I did like this. Okay, by taking the cube of the first equation, I got this one. Now to eliminate the A cube, divided by 3. 3 upon 1 if you take, what happened? Here, A cube cancel. this will comes up 1 minus r whole cube by 1 minus r cube is equals to, here what will be cancelled, 27 by 27 by 19 means 1 by 19 will be left over, right? You know here 1 minus r cube is there, 1 minus r is there here, numerator 1 minus r whole cube by 1 minus r cube, shall I write 1 minus r of 1 plus r square is a 1 by 19. You know from the algebraic expressions, what is a cube minus b cube formula? A cube minus b cube, we can rewrite a minus b of a square plus ab plus b square. That is a cube minus b cube result. That is only used here. So here 1 minus r whole cube, 1 minus r cancel. Now what will be left? I will calculate here. Already space is there. Right. 1 minus r is cancel here. What will be left over? 1 minus r whole square by 1 plus r square is 1 by 19. You know 1 minus r whole square, a minus b whole square expansion. 1 plus r square minus 2r. Take the cross multiplication with 19 is equals to 1 plus r square, right? By this expansion, 19 plus 19 r square minus 19 now 2 is 38 r is equals to 1 plus r square. From this, 19 r square minus r square, 18 r square minus 38 r minus r minus 39 r plus 19 minus 1 is 18 is equals to 0. 3 cancel, 3 6, 3 12, 13, 3 6 is equals to 0. We got the quadratic equation terms of r square, 6 6 36, we want 13. You know 9 4 is 36, 9 plus 4 is 13. So what will be happened here? So can take the cancellation, 6 r square minus 9 r minus 4r plus 6 equals to 0. We are taking the 3r is common. Here 2r minus 3 minus 2 is common. 2r minus 3 is equals to 0. So this will be, what is r value? Either 2 by 3 or 3 by 2. R value is either 2 by 3 or 3 by 2. According to the option which is there, 2 by 3 is there. That will be the third option. This is also easy calculation. You have to use a cube minus b cube concept. Clear? These two are simply depends upon GP series. Now we can do the sum more question, right? The question number 7. If the sum of three numbers in GP is 21 and their product is 216, then the numbers are, sum of the three numbers is given and also their product is also given. By using those two results, we can find out the numbers are what. Generally, we can take the three numbers I said to you, that selection. But compared to that one, direct general terms are easy for this question. Like A, AR, AR square I have taken. Okay. What are the three numbers I have taken as? A, AR, AR square I have taken. We have to find out these three. When you know the A and R, we can find out them. To find out the A and R, what is given here? Three numbers sum is given. That is A plus AR plus AR square is given as 21. From this you can take the A is common. It will be 1 plus R square is a 21. This is taken as equation 1. Right? Now, what is given its product? Product means our product is A cube into R cube is given as 216. Right? If this is, you can write AR whole cube is equals to 216, we can add 6 cube. What you got? Cube root, cube get cancelled, AR is equal to 6 we got. From this we can find out better, this is taken as equation 2. Okay, AR we got the 2. You know equation 1, A is there, equation 2, A is also there. I am taking the cancellation of A first. For that I am taking the 1 divided by 2. A cancel here and there. Now what will be left over? 1 plus r square by r will be 21 by 6. 21 by 6, 3 cancel, 3 7s, 3 2s. Take the cross multiplication, it will be 2 plus 2r square is 7r. right? Now it will be 2r square 7r with minus 2r. 2r minus 7r is minus 5r plus 2 is equals to 0. Now it will be, it is clearly in the form of quadratic equation. We can solve it. 2 2's 4, 4 1's 4, 4 plus 1, 5. Now that will be 2r square 4r minus r plus 2 is equals to 0. We can take the 2r is common from the first two terms. It will be r minus 2 minus 1 common r minus 2, 0. We got the r values of from this equation, r is 2 and 1 by 2 I got. Okay, first r is 2 if we take, what about a? Substitute it in, r is equals to 2, I am taking, r is equals to 2, substitute, putting the r is equals to 2 here, 2r is equals to, r is equals to 2, 2a is equals to 6, okay, 2a is equal to 6 means a value, we got the 3, a value is a 3, r value is 2, if you substitute here, what will be the terms, the terms are a is a 3, r 3 into 2 6 r square 3 into 3 square a is 3 3 into 4 12 like this. Okay, so 3 6 12 are required terms. So we can check the sum of them is, you know, if by the options also we can check. Suppose in case of options are repeated, we can do this process, sum and product. If there is chance to verify the options, if there is no repetition, we can do the optional verification also. Clear? Now come to the question number 8. What is given here? If AM and GM of two numbers are 30 and 12. It is given that AM and GM of two numbers respectively. Means what? AM between the two numbers is given as 13 and GM is given as 12. Then what is asking the numbers are? For our convenience, I am taking the letter A, B, B numbers. Right? AM is given as how much? AM is a 13. What is AM formula given? AM between the two numbers is, AM is arithmetic mean, A plus B by 2 is given as 13 indirectly. A plus B is a 26. As equation 1 I am taking. Now GM is given as, GM is a 12. GM between the two numbers AB we can write. What is GM? Root AB is equals to 12. Okay, squaring on both sides. AB is equals to 12 square is 144. From this B we can take 144 by A, substitute in 1. Right? This calculation part you have to take care. Simple way you can do. There is no difficulty. We can eliminate one of the term. B we can write in terms of A, substitute then A plus 144 by A is equals to 26. By the LCM it will be A square. 26a we can write minus 26a here plus 144 is equals to 0. You know 144 factorization such that the 26 will come, sum of them is 18 6. 18 plus 6 is 26 and 18 into 18 into 8 is 144. Therefore it will be 8 square minus 8a minus 18a plus 144 equals to 0. A is common, it will be a minus 8 minus 18 of a minus 8 is equals to 0. A values we got 8 and 18. Right? Same only we can get the B. Suppose if we take the A is equal to 8, we can get the B is 18. Okay? Therefore, what are the two numbers directly we can take? These are only required numbers. Therefore, required numbers are 8 and 18. Right? Clear? This is a one of the question, simple question. Is given that AM, GM between the two numbers, by using them we can find out the numbers are what. Question number 9. If 1 by 1 square plus 1 by 2 square plus 1 by 3 square plus and so on, one of the infinite series is given, that result is 5 square by 6. Then he is asking the some other infinite series. What is asking? 1 by 1 square plus 1 by 3 square plus 1 by 5 square plus and so on. We can observe that in the given sequence, all terms are available, but in required sequence, only even number of terms are available, like 1 by 3, 1, 3, 5, etc. To find out this one, very easy way, we are using given data. What is the given data? Is here 1 by 1 square plus 1 by 2 square plus 1 by 3 square. I'm writing up to 6 terms. 1 by 4 square plus 1 by 5 square plus 1 by 6 square and so on. Is a I square by 6 is given, right? Now, you know, in this series, all terms are available. We can make the separation of even series and odd series. First, I am writing the odd series. What are the odd terms here? 1 by 1 square plus 1 by 3 square plus 1 by 5 square and so on, right? You know, some of the infinite series we can write sum of two or more infinite series. We can separate that. Now, even terms 1 by 2 square plus 1 by 4 square plus 1 by 6 square and so on is I square by 6 given, right? Now, what do you want? 1 by 1 square plus 1 by 3 square plus 1 by 5 square plus and so on we want. You want to take this is suppose let it be taken as x. That is available here. Means what? Indirectly you want this result. That means x plus. From among all these, if you take the 1 by 2 is common, what happened? Take the 1 by 2 is common, it will be 1 by 2 square. 1 by 2 square is common. 2 digits into sequence. Take the 1 by 2 square is common, what will be left over? Right. 1 by 2 square is common here. 1 we can write 1 by 1 square, right? Plus 1 by 4 square. 4 square you can write 2 square into 2 square. Already 1 by 2 square have taken out. One more 1 by 2 square is left over, right? Plus third term. 6 we can add 3 2s. Already 2 have taken out means remaining 3. 3 square and so on. These are clearly pi square by 6, right? Now, it is also here clearly. It is also in the form of what? Given statement. What is given statement? 1 by 1 square plus 1 by 2 square plus 1 by 3 square. That is simply this is. Means what here? X plus 1 by 2 square is 1 by 4 into pi square by 6 is equals to I square by 6. Right? From this you can find out x plus pi square by 4, 6, 24 is equals to I square by 6. Right? From this we can find out x value. X result means what? Required result. That will be pi square by 6 minus pi square by 24. Right? What is LCM here? 24 is LCM. 6 fourths. 4 pi is pi square minus pi square. That will be 3 pi square by 24. 3 eighths means what? Pi square by 8. Like this we can know. Collect our required result. Here what I did? Just I used the given result. From that I reduced the required result. That's it. There is no difficulty at all. For that you have to know what is separation. Of the given series, right? Now come to the question number 10. What is asking here? Sum of the series is asking. What are the series? Can you recognize what are the series? Yes, it is clearly AGP series. Have you know this is AGP series? I am writing this step, you know, from this one. 1 plus 4 into 1 by 5 I am taking. Second term. Third term. 7 into 1 by 5 whole square. Fourth term, 10 into 1 by 5 whole cube. If you rewrite like this, it is clearly 100% AGP series like 1, 4, 7, 10. That is 4 minus 1, 3, 7 minus 4, 3, 10 minus 7, 3. Clearly, those are the AP terms. And 1 by 5 by 1, 1 by 5 square by 1 by 5 is a common ratio is equal 1 by 5. That is called as common ratio. You know, this is clearly which series? AGP series. In this AGP series, A is clearly 1. Common ratio is a 1 by 5 by 1 is 1 by 5. Is asking up to infinite terms. What are given? S infinity in AGP. That is A by 1 minus R plus DR by 1 minus R whole square. Here D is a common difference is a 3. 4 minus 1 is 3, right? We can substitute here. A is a 1. 1 by 1 minus 1 by 5 plus DR. D 3 R 1 by 5. That is 3 by 5 by 1 minus 1 by 5 whole square. You know, by taking the LCM, I am taking 1 minus 1 by 5 whole square is LCM from these two, right? What is in first term? 1 minus 1 by 5 is there in denominator. One more 1 by 5 you can take. 1 minus 1 by 5 plus 3 by 5, right? Now take the simplification here, 5. 5 minus 1 plus 3 by 5 into 1 minus 1 by 5 whole square is 4 by 5 whole square. That is 16 by 25, right? 5 5 is cancelled. 5 plus 3 8, 8 minus 1 7. 7 into 5 by 16. That means 35 by 16 is our required result. That's it. We can recognize this is an AJP series up to infinite terms. What is AJP series in infinity? I have given the tip. We can use it, then crack the solution easily. Clear? Three numbers in GP. Three numbers are there in GP. Then the middle term is doubled. In that three terms, if middle term is double, double means what? Twice. Two times you have to take. Then the numbers are in AP. Like that, you will give the relation of one series to other series. First three numbers are in GP. I am taking as A by R, A, R, right? This is a selection of three numbers in GP, you know very well. And if the middle term is double, means what? Middle term is here what? A. A is double means A by R. A by R is as it is. A is the twice 2A. And AR is as it is. These three are in AP. Are in AP given. Now you know that clearly three terms are in AP. Like A, B, C are in AP. So the relation is 2B is equals to A plus C. 2B in place of B, what is there? 2A. Is equals to A plus C. A in place of A, A bar is there. C is A R is there. You know, there is some relation between the three numbers in AP. A, B, C in AP. What is the relation between them? 2B is equals to A plus C. That relation I am using here. Clear? So now here, 1A taken out. This is a 4A is equals to A times of 1 by R plus R. A cancelled. Now, LCM here, R is LCM, that is 1 plus R square by R. Take the cross multiplication, 4R is equals to 1 plus R square. It is clearly in the form of quadratic equation, R square minus 4R plus 1 is equals to 0. Okay, this is quadratic equation or not? In this we can observe the finally what is our common ratio, means we want the R value. To find out R value, we can observe that this is quadratic equation, no direct factors. For that, what you can use? We can use minus b plus or minus root over b square minus 4ac by 2a. You know, this is about the quadratic equation, finding the roots formula. In place of the x, r is there. B square is a, b is a minus 16 whole square is, first minus b, minus of minus plus 4, plus or minus root over b square is 16. Minus 4ac, a is a 1, c is a 1, that is minus 4 by 2a. A is 1, that will be 2. So 4 plus or minus root 16 minus 4 is root 12. Root 12 we can write what? 2 root 3 by 2. By taking the cancellation of 2, it becomes 2 plus or minus root 3. Here 2 plus root 3 is a positive, 2 minus root 3 is also positive. If there are two are there in the options, better you can use the 2 plus root 3 choosing. Generally won't give. If you give, even the we can take the 2 plus root 3. Okay. If you give the 2 plus or minus 3 root 3, it will be correct only because root 3 value less than 2 only. So 2 minus root 3 also positive. Okay, like that we can collect the common ratio for this bit. Clear? Now what is the next bit? The AM and HM between two numbers are 27 and 12 respectively. Means what? For this one, for this solution AM, we can write in short form A. A is given as 27 and HM is, H is given as 12. What is asking? JM. JM means we want to find out J. A given to you relation between A, G, H. What is that? G square is equals to A, H. G is a, we want, G is a root A, H. Right? That is root over 27 into 12. 27 into 12, we can write 9 threes. Here, 3 fourths, right? 9 Here 3 into 3, 9. 9 into 9, 9 square. 4 we can add 2 square. Right? Simple calculation you can do. Even though there will be product for that, no need to expand. 27 12 is how much? What is that? 4 square like that. You know, square, square root gets cancelled. It will be 9 into 2 is 18. That's it. This is our GM means G. Clear? Right. So questions 13th and 14th is asking the value of. Is given that one of the expression is asking that value. To find out that value, we have to recognize what that series. This is a this model is given in 2020 of September batch. So same model, what you can do here. So for this one, value, how can you find out? You know, 0.2 whole power log of 1/4 plus 1/8 plus 1/16 plus so on. We can observe that 1/4 plus 1/8 and 1/16 and so on in GP series up to infinite terms. First, we can calculate them. 1/4 plus 1/8 plus 1/16 up to infinity resultant value is what? What is the tip? A by 1 minus R. Therefore, A is here 1/4 by 1 minus, you know, R is 1/8 by 1/4 is 1/2. Therefore, this is 1/4 by 1/2 is a 1/2. We got the power of the, sorry, log of this number, we got 1/2. Now we can substitute that is, and here 0.2 shall I write 2/10 overall power log of 1/2 to the base root 5, we are writing 5/1/2. Here we are using the logarithmic application. What are those? We'll look at 1/1. 2 cancel here, 2/5 means 1/5 power of log 1/2 power 1 we can take 5/1/2. You know, one of the application in logarithm, that is a log a power m to the base b power n is there. We can write this is m by n of log a to the base b. Log a power m to the base b power n, we can write m by n of log a to the base b. Same way here, in place of m, 1 is there, in place of n, 1/2 is there. This is, I'm relating 1/5, shall I write 5/-1 whole power logarithm of here 1/1/2 m by n. M by n is 2 here, log 1/2 to the base 5 will come. Clear? Let's try to understand here. The power of the 1/2 is a 1, that is taken as m. Power of 5 is 1/2, that is taken as n. M by n, 1/1/2 is a 2, log of, in place of a, what is there? 1/2, b is a 5, log a to the base 5, means so log 1/2 to the base 5. This is, I'm rewriting, you know, a power m, whole power n, we can add a power mn. These are the algebraic applications. This is, I'm rewriting a 5/-2, log 1/2, we can add 2/-1 to the base 5. Right, you know, by taking the power of the minus 2 for the power of log becomes log minus minus gets cancelled, 2/2 will comes 4 to the base 5. Okay, 5/4 to the base 5 is simply 4. You know which tip I used here? There is one more tip is there under logarithm. A power of some log m to the base a is there, that is must be m, right? This is I used here. What is the resultant value of this is 4. Here mostly I use the logarithmic application. Is it clear? Now we can concentrate on the next question, which is given JE Mains 2020 September batch. So here also find the value of same model. In place of the 1/4 plus 1/8 and 1/16, there will be 1/3, 1/3 square, 1/3 cube. Here 0.16, here 2.5 is given. First, what I did here, I have simplified this is same way. I am taking the simplification of that is first. That will be 1/3 plus 1/3 square plus 1/3 cube up to infinity. Same a by 1 minus r. A is here. A is 1/3 by 1 minus r. R is also 1/3. So 1/3 by 1 minus 1/3 is 1/3 by 2/3. 3 cancel here, 1/2. Like here also we got 1/2 only. Okay, same way you can substitute that is there. And 0.16, 0.16, we can read it as single digit after decimal. 0.16, shall I read it? 16/100, 16/100 power of. This is value, that value is 1/2 we got already. 2.5, I'm writing 25/10, right? We can make the calculation. 4 4 4s 4 25s. Here power of log 1/2, 5 5s 5 2s cancel. Okay, right. You know what is a base here? 5/2. What is a base here? 5. Here 1/5 written in terms of 5 to use this formula. Same way, 4/25, shall I write 2/5 whole square power of log 1/2 to the base 5/2. Okay, again a power m, same tip I used here. A power m, what is that? Here 2/3 log of 1/2 whole power. Same way here we can use, otherwise I am writing here a power m whole power n, we can write a power mn, right? That is 2/3, 2 of log 1/2 to the base 5/2, we can write 2/5 of 2 log 1/2, we can write 2^-1 to the base 5/2. What is the base here? 5/2, but here 2/5. 2/5, shall I write as 5/2 whole power minus 1? Yes, of power 2 into log 2^-2, that is a log 2^-4^-1 to the base 5/2, right? Again it will be 5/2 into minus 5/2 power of minus of log 4^-1 to the base 5/2. Again you can take minus is power of, this will be 5/2 power of log 4 to the base 5/2. Okay, like this we got 5 power log 4 to the base 5. In place of the number here, 5/2 is the real, also 5/2. Therefore, the resultant value is 4. Here, this tip I used finally. A power log m to the base a. What is a power log m to the base a is m. So, accidentally in this question also, we got the same result, 4 only. Maybe, may not be, but what is the process, you have to know. So, these are the various questions I did in lecture 2. Of series. Here I covered a maximum questions, AP series, GP series, HP series. AP series already in lecture 1 I did. Some applications here I did. GP, HP, AGP, IGP. Hope so you followed this video very well. If you make sure to enjoy this video, please like, share and subscribe. In next video I will come to new topic. Till then keep work hard. Don't waste the time at any cost, because this is right time for the practice to focus your examination. Don't worry about the examination date and syllabus. You do your first, what are the major topics first. Major topics they won't really delete at any cost, because this is one of the topic. Such type of topics you can do the practice. Most probably syllabus may not be changed. According to the 2020 syllabus only will be. Maybe any minor changes will be some other topics. Not important topics. Okay, concentrate with the practice. We'll see in next video. Till then, have a great time. Bye bye.